Need to sign a PDF quickly without dealing with clunky software or long workarounds? Today, we are walking through a handful of popular tools that make e-signing simple. I'm Noel with Jotform, and in this video, we will compare 5 free PDF signing options and show step-by-step instructions for each one. Let's go. Let's start with pdfFiller. It's built to make quick work of e-signing, and it supports Word, PowerPoint, and PDF formats, so you're not stuck converting files before you start. A standout convenience here is that you can paste the URL of the document you need to sign, so you don't even have to have the file stored locally. If the document is sitting in your email inbox or a third-party service, you can bring it in from there too. That makes it especially handy when the document is a link or in the cloud and you just want to sign it without downloading extra copies. To sign with pdfFiller, begin by getting your document into the site. Type in a URL, upload the file from your device, or drag and drop it onto the page. After it uploads, click the Sign button to open the signature options. You will see several ways to create your signature. You can type it, draw it, capture it with a camera, scan a QR code, or upload an image of your signature. Two of the simplest choices are typing and uploading a picture. If you choose typing, enter your name in the text box, click Sign to generate a handwritten style version, then click where you want it to appear in the document. If you have a photo of your signature, click Upload and select the file. PNG, JPEG, and GIF are supported. After you upload, pdfFiller automatically cleans up the image and gives you a quick option to make it cleaner. When it looks good, place it in the appropriate field, adjust the position if needed, and you're finished. Now let's look at Jotform Sign. This tool is designed to help you create legally binding documents and manage signatures efficiently from end to end. Jotform Sign documents follow eSign and UETA requirements, so you can put together agreements in minutes and rely on them. You can also automate signature requests so the right people get notified without manual follow-ups. The drag-and-drop sign builder makes layout simple, and you can choose from hundreds of templates if you do not want to build them from scratch. Here's how to get a document ready in Jotform Sign. From your My Forms page, click the orange Create a Form button on the left. In the menu that opens, select Create Signable Documents. On the next screen, click the green Create Signed Document button to move into the builder. You can upload your own PDF if you have it handy, or you can click Try Demo Document to test the flow before uploading your own files. With the document open, look to the left for the Add Fields panel. That's where you add the signature box, date fields, and any other elements you need by dragging and dropping them into place. Position them where they belong on the page and adjust sizing as needed. When the layout looks right, you can send the document for signature directly from within the builder. Moving on to Smallpdf eSign. This is a straightforward online option for signing and editing files. Two practical perks stand out. It offers cloud-based saving so your signed documents are easy to store and retrieve, and it includes built-in file conversion, which makes switching between formats like PDF to JPEG or PDF to Word a quick step when you need it. Using Smallpdf eSign follows a familiar pattern. Drop your file into the box on the homepage or upload from Google Drive or Dropbox if the document lives there. Once your file is uploaded, choose how you want to create the signature. You can draw it with a mouse or finger, upload a signature image from your device, or capture it with a camera. If you are on a smartphone, you can use your phone's camera. If you are on a computer, you can use your webcam. If you choose the camera option, the site will ask for permission to access your camera. Approve that, then take a steady, well-lit picture of your handwritten signature on paper. After the signature is captured, click Place Signature and drop it into the right spot on your document. Resize and move it until it looks natural. When everything is in place, you'll be prompted to download your signed PDF. Save it and you're done. This approach works well if you want quick cloud storage for e-signed documents along with flexible ways to create the signature. Next up is Dropbox Sign, which you might recognize by its former name, HelloSign. This service goes beyond basic signing by fitting into your business processes. It helps you build customized agreements for clients, employees, and partners, and it automatically creates an audit trail so you have a clear record of exactly when signatures were added, edited, or removed. Document security and the steps for signing are both kept straightforward, and it's used across a wide range of organizations. Here's what the signing experience looks like if someone sends you a document through Dropbox Sign. You'll receive an email inviting you to sign. Open the message and click Review and Sign to jump into the document. Inside the document, click the signature area to begin. You can select a saved signature if you already have one, upload a picture of your signature, draw it, or type it. In this example flow, using a saved signature keeps it quick. After placing your signature, click Next to review everything. If it all looks correct, click Continue. To finish, click Agree to confirm and complete the signing process. The audit trail is created automatically, and everyone involved can see when the document has been signed. If keeping a clean record of who signed and when matters to your team, this is a strong fit. Finally, let's walk through SignNow. The idea here is simplicity across devices while producing legally binding e-signatures. There is also an iOS app which makes signing, saving, and sending documents easy when you're on the go. For teams that connect their tools, SignNow integrates with other software, including Salesforce, so signatures can slot into existing workflows. To try SignNow, begin by signing up, then start a free trial to get access. After you're registered, upload your document by clicking Upload Document. When the upload finishes, look in your document list, click More, and open the file. With the document open, choose My Signature from the toolbar. You'll be prompted to create or select your signature by typing it, drawing it, uploading an image, or choosing a signature you already saved. After you create or pick the signature, click Save. Then click Add and place the signature onto the PDF. Both your document and your signature are saved in your account, so you can reuse them later without recreating anything. Whether you need to pull a document from a URL, build a signable form with drag and drop, capture a signature with your camera, maintain a clear audit trail, or plug e-signing into an existing software stack, you have a clear path to get it done. Thanks for spending time with me today. I'm Noel with Jotform. If you found this helpful, subscribe for more quick, practical walkthroughs. See you next time.